don't keep us in suspense. What do you see?
Damn, they're not fucking around here. I see a lot of top-end hardware. I also see an admin terminal, but I'll need to snoop around and find some login credentials.
Hey now, someone here likes toys.
Josh toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing with me.
We have new hackers. So we need you to get them ready. Show them how things are done. Get them what they need.
Now this room looks important. This is why we love people who check that little Remember Me box. I found a login name.
There are two attitudes. If you're on the side of the law or a child, you're going to meet an auntie who speaks soft, broken English, like the worst kind of Hollywood stereotype. Just going to apologize for interrupting. Just going to take up as little space as possible, arms to her sides, head bowed. The very definition of harmless. Oh, but when I turned 13, I was initiated into the Shoe Boys. I got to meet the real auntie. She stands straight as a board. She's efficient, calculating. Any warmth in her face is gone. It might as well be a tombstone. She speaks flawless English, and in a voice that tells you, you fuck up, you disappear. I've seen her personally kill at least a dozen guys. Some of them three times her size. Oh, she doesn't fight fair. She fights brutal. She makes an example. My real Auntie Shu, scariest person I know. I love this woman.
Found the password.
You read Chinese.
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try.
We have new hackers coming in, so we need you to get them ready. Show them how things are done.
I think I have what I need to access the ship's systems.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
I'm in.
Any idea how you're bringing the barge in closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay, I spiked the fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming in to gas up.
Nice. We've got a boat waiting for you at the Marin docks.
Don't say anything. It's been a day. about my jets.
I don't want to smother him.
Said just have half, but I don't want to be a limb, so I need that.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this will get you there fast.
Marcus, I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless...
unless they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe. Reach the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
Huh.